I'm Jeremy Savage. I'm from Team UPS INSA from France. And our job is to build the most energy efficient car that we can. Shell Ecomarathon is very important for me because it really changed me for the past 5 years. I started like every student, asking myself what I want to do in life. I was never really good in school because of my dyslexia and never really found out what I really loved. I was really into cooking, and on my last years of high school, I discovered engineering and I said, well, let's try it. I got nothing to lose. So I entered INSA, which is an engineering school in Toulouse. And I found the team, which is now a second family for me. Going into the team and going into Shell Ecomarathon is about changing the future. Since I was a kid, sustainability was always important to me. When you're a kid, in France at least, they always talk about be careful with all the energy, try not to waste too much. And when I joined the team, it was really about making cars. It's not about making fast cars. It's not about being the fastest on the track. It's about being the most efficient. Gathering plenty of talented people around one objective, which is consuming less. When I came in the first year, I didn't know anything. I was a rookie. More the years passed, the more I took responsibility. I think I've eaten and slept Shell Ecomarathon for 5 years. It's an incredible thing to live. It's ups and downs that are so emotional. It's creating a new family. It's living things with talented people, passionate people, thinking about how can I make my car better? How can I beat other teams? How can I change the future?
Shell Ecomarathon is special for me because it's an opportunity to put all the knowledge we learn at school in practice and to really get the hands dirty and really know about how a car works. And it's also about having an impact on a project. Everything we do in the team has a consequence, and it's nice to see that we actually can do something to make the world better.
It is a team spirit, a team competition. Team building is very, very important. If you have a good car and not a good team, you will not succeed.
We learn a lot of things. We improve our skills. We meet new people. We travel the world. And it's a pleasure to be here.
The biggest thing I've learned from Team UPS INSA is to never quit.
It's been 3 incredible days here at ASIN. It's not a first place, it's just a podium for us, but it feels like a victory. This team is so great.
There are so many innovations that we are proud of. One of the problems that we had on the last car was the paint. We found it very heavy. And we try to solve that problem by working with an airplane company because airplanes have the same problem as we do. In Shell Ecomarathon, if your car is lighter, you will need less energy to make it move. We try to lay the most thin coat of paint, and the car went from 28 kilos to now around 24. My main work in Team UPS INSA was on the more mechanical side, and what I really loved is carbon fiber, because it's a different way of thinking than with metal. And it's something that I wanted to do in my future job. And that's where I got my internship at Airbus, where my job was to help develop new technologies on aerostructures, which are made out of new composite materials. And now this internship is my job. And yeah, trying to innovate so it's not on cars, but it's on planes. Shell Ecomarathon changes the future because when you start in real life, when you start your job, you have this incredible experience that shapes the way you think, that shapes the way you want to take on the sustainability challenge. I think that we made it. I think that none of us will realize until we go to sleep tonight. I think that we've pushed so much, so hard. It's a dream coming true. My hope for the future is to take the skills I've earned during my Shell Ecomarathon journey and all I learned with my team into the real world and to bring new innovation into a more sustainable world.
My hope for the future after Shell Ecomarathon is to try to find a job in motorsport. I really want to have an impact in the car industry and I would like to prove myself that I am able to do it.
My hope for the future will be to help people I am working with to become more energy efficient.
You want to change the world. And I think now I'm a change maker of tomorrow, but I'm only one of them. We're thousands around the world, living that same dream, living that same passion around mobility, around cars, and mostly about sustainability and efficiency.